Hi, this is Aunt Abbas Hussein from FightHype.com, and I'm here with the Cuban sensation, Mr. Ismael Salas. Ismael, how are we today? How are you doing today?
I'm doing very good. Thank you for the interview, for the opportunity to get in touch with you guys.
No worries. I've seen you training Joe Joyce there, and you had to wear some big boots to even just catch him, and he's got a lot of power. I've seen a lot of power in them punches. How hard is it on somebody like yourself to actually withhold the power that he throws?
It's kind of... I've been working with the many guys for many years, more than 40 years, been taking punch from many, many guys, smaller than him, bigger than him, powerful than him. For me, I think it's no limit. Our limit is ourself. So if we think we are limited, that's it. So when I got the challenge to work with Joe Joyce, he's a 6'6 guy. I only 5'4 and a half. Not yet 5'5. I had to get my size with him. I've been working with big guys already. So unfortunately, David Hay, he gave to me a present from those shoes. It's from Christian Louboutin.
Oh, Louboutin's, okay.
You understand? Wow. It was a special made for the Cuban Olympic team for the 2016 Olympics. Limited. No one have these shoes. Wow. And I don't know, this guy gave to Dave. Dave brought to me, and then I was looking of shoes, and then I say, you know what? I am 60 years old. It's not for me these colorful shoes. let me use for my job.
Yeah.
And just I went to one of my friends down there in Vegas. I put the platform. I used to use platform in the 70s.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Back in the 70s. So I say, why not? So that's why everybody seeing that. Many people laugh at me and make a joke of me. But I don't care, because I accomplish what I like to do, you know.
Talking about Joe Joyce, there's a lot of talk about him when he left the amateur, but he's got a good amateur background and he came into the professional ranks. And there's a lot of talk when he signed with David Hay. What do you see in Joe Joyce that makes him stand out from other heavyweights, apart from obviously David?
I mean, if I'm telling you my personal view, seeing Joe with his size, but his athleticism, he's so athletic guy. Normally, most of the heavyweight right now in this period getting fat and... fat guy fighting in heavyweight, but seeing Joe Joyce with his size, with his athleticism, his power, he's not everybody have in boxing, punching power.
Okay.
The energy he bring into the fight. It's amazing. It's unnatural. Many people came to me when we start. I remember one guy, don't need to say name, but he say, why I waste my time with Joe Joy, a slow guy, very robotic guy. I look at him like this. No. It's what you cannot see. I saw so big potential. It's, you know, it's not easy, because we need to adjust many things and make the transition from amateur to professional. It's a transition, but he's been doing very well. One thing Joy has, I've been working with heavyweight. I have the great experience with Daniel Solis. He was Olympic gold medal. Many times when I say you have to run, he say to me, no, heavyweight should not run that much. What about Muhammad Ali? What about Joe Louis and many of them? They're on the front. And for sparring, no, we have to do is 6 rounds. Look at me like this, 6 rounds? Why? I said, come on, this is professional. But with Joe Joyce, I asked 12 rounds. He said, okay. 14th round. Okay. He doesn't care. He just go. He's like a soldier. For me, we just started, but for me, I feel very comfortable with him in the corner. Whatever I say, just do. He's a soldier.